In this video, let's talk about Google Analytics segments. And in particular, let's go over some facts about segments that you might not know. First things first, where are segments? We're going to click into any of our reports here. And most reports, if you have access to segmentation or if they're able to be segmented, you will see them here. Now, the segments, you just click on Add Segment, and you can see that you've got the ability to create new. You can also import from the gallery. The Segments Gallery is a great place to get some inspiration. You just import these different segments, and you can actually take a look at how they were built to see if they're going to be useful for you. You can also share segments with individuals on your team as well as others. So when you click on Share Segments, it'll actually give you a link that you can send to other people, or you can just easily make them available to other users on your team. Now, I'm going to go ahead and take a look at a segment that we've created already, so I can show you some additional things that you can do as well. So here, it says segment is visible in any view. I can change that and say I just want to apply it in this view. Depending upon your permissions in Google Analytics, you can also send it available so that other people in this account called collaborators can also access that segment. So you can see that there as well. Sessions also have this nice little conditions feature as well as sequences. So conditions are these things must be true. Sequences are kind of like conditions, but you can create steps. So you can have that as well. It helps you sort of create a little funnel of people that did this and then that and then that. It's a really fascinating, very, very powerful feature of Google Analytics segments. Interestingly enough, you can also create segments and then use them for remarketing purposes, assuming you're using Google Ads and it actually connects directly into Google Ads. Incredibly powerful. If you are not using them, it's a must use for your own Google Analytics. I want to know how you were actually able to apply what we're learning here. So if you do me a quick favor, leave a comment below. Let me know exactly how you're applying this to your own business. Also, if you love topics around Google Analytics, as of course I do, be sure that you like and subscribe to the CXL channel. That way you'll be notified when new videos are released.